stab. What? No, what?
Please, I'm okay.
Please.
His vitals are holding steady.
Where did that lady go?
Incredible.
Bring in the next volunteer.
I used to be a reporter. I was pretty successful as well. You know, my job, it required you to, you know, to follow people that did not want to be followed and hide in plain sight. And you have to know how to disappear. I was pretty good, but you know, you, whoever you are, you suck.
Okay. My name is Doris Skirth.
Mm-hmm.
I need your help. I work at the Life Foundation.
You do?
Yes.
Wow. Good for you. We're done.
Mr. Brock, please listen to me. Everything that you accused him of, you were right. It's all true.
I don't care anymore.
Really? Because he's got a lab filled with poor people and they're all signing waivers that they don't understand. And he's using them like guinea pigs and they are dying. They are all dying.
You've seen that?
Yes.
Come here. Why would I believe you?
Because it's true. I believed in him and I told myself that it was worth it because we were curing cancer, but now this is different. Something else.
Go to the cops.
I can't do that. I'm afraid of what will happen to my family. He's a very dangerous man and he's a very powerful
man. I know how dangerous he is because the very first time I interviewed him, just once, I lose my job the very next day. I lost my career. I lost my relationship. I lost my apartment. I lost everything I ever cared about. You know why? Carlton Drake ruined me. Finished. Now, if you are who you say you are genuinely and you have proof, then you should be very, very, very afraid.
I am.
You need to find yourself another white knight, Miss Skirth, because I am done. I am done with all of this shit.
What shit?
All of this saving my fellow man shit. All right, good night.